94 93 92 91 89 88 87 86 81 82 85 84 83 82 81 80 79 78 76 74 73 74 71 70 69 68 67 66 65 64 63 62 61 60 59 58 57 56 55 54 53 52
51 50 49 48 47 46 45 44
Spencer, you cannot be skipping class anymore. 43
42
41
40 39
Luca, when's the last time we beat you up? About 38 hours ago?
You're due.
36 35 34 33 32 31 30 29 28 minus 1 27 26 25
24 23 22 21 20 19 18 17 16 15 14 13
9 8 7
I ticked it.
You're still out.
And you're still fat.
6 5 4 3 2 1
Dear class of 2021, we are seniors now. Who would have thought we made it this far? Who would have thought we would be applying to colleges or finally turning 18? This year was supposed to be a year of lasts. Instead, it's feeling more like a year of firsts. Our first day without all of our classmates, our first year without homecoming week, our first year without pep rallies, assemblies, dances, field trips. We understand the seriousness of this situation. People are losing everything. Losing things like powder puff, dances, and field trips might not seem that important in the big picture, but they are important to us. Sometimes we also want to be upset. We want normal too. We have watched class after class enjoy their senior activities. 13 years of hard work, 13 years with our best friends, 13 years waiting for this one. Instead, we're stuck binge-watching Tiger King, stocking up on toilet paper, going through testing, receiving vaccines, not going to school with our friends, social distancing, and sitting between plastic dividers. Nothing about this year is going as we had hoped or planned. So in case no one told you today, it's okay to be upset with the cards you have been dealt. It's okay to be selfish for 1 second and think about what all we have lost. In case no one told you today, I'm sorry your senior year has turned out like this, but hopefully, all of the obstacles we have had to overcome will teach us to appreciate the things we have and make us stronger in the long run. So here's to the hope of a much better 2021, and with any luck, an almost normal end to senior year.
Dude, can you help me out? I'm out of toilet paper. Dude, I don't got any. Bro, I'm your brother. Come on. Give me some toilet paper, man. Not this week, Josh. Not this week. Please, come on, dude. Please. Dude, really? Dude, I need more than this.
When the dogwoods start to bloom and the crickets hum their tune, that's usually about the time that I feel most alone. But the news has all been bad and the whole world seems so sad.
Hello? Where is everyone?
I miss my mom, I miss my dad, I miss the road, I miss my family.
You're not feeling well, huh?
Yeah, I have a cough and it's really hard to breathe.
This is gonna tickle a little bit.
Catch a movie, catch a cat. Watch a ball game from the stands. Probably overwash my hands. I miss my mom, I miss my dad.
And I'm here to give you your vaccination shots. Do you guys have any questions? Are you nervous? It's okay. It's just a tiny needle. Hey, Cam! This is crazy.
Yeah.
I miss my mom, I miss my dad, I miss the road, I miss my band. Giving hugs and shaking hands.
Ew, gross. Come on, James.
Sorry.
I don't want COVID.
There will be light after dark. Someday we aren't 6 feet apart.